Joe, do you know what day it is tomorrow?
Friday, yes.
But what's so special about it?
There's no school the next day.
I know there's no school the next day, but what's the date?
Well, I don't know. What's the date today?
March the 31st.
Then it'll be the day after.
I know it'll be the day after, but what's so special?
Friday! I know, it's April Fool's, I know.
But you're not even surprised.
Hey guys, you do know what day it is tomorrow, don't you?
I do.
That's what I've been trying to find out from this tweet. What are we going to do?
That's just what I was going to say. What April Fool's tricks are we going to play?
Good question.
And who are we going to play them on?
Even better question.
Morning, people!
Of course.
That's me. The one who we always play tricks on.
Good old Spud.
Morning, Spud!
What do you got today, Spud?
Anything tasty?
Anything we would like?
Peanut butter. I love peanut butter.
So do I.
Me too. Tasty. In fact, I think it's so tasty you should share your sandwiches with us, Spud.
Yeah, share them, Spud.
No, they're mine.
Come on, Spud. Don't be greedy.
You're horrible. All of you.
Shut up.
Quiet, please. Now, who knows what day it is tomorrow?
April Fool's Day.
That's right, but I do not want to see any April Fool's tricks in my class.
But is it fool year?
I do not want to see any April Fool's tricks played on each other.
Not even little tricks, Miss Brown?
No. Now, please get on with your work. Spud, come please show me your writing.
How are we gonna play a trick on Spud? We'll get in trouble with Ms. Brown if we do.
I know, I've had the most brilliant idea. We will play a trick on Spud.
Right.
But how?
We will trick Spud into playing a trick on Ms. Brown. What April Fool's trick are you gonna play on Ms. Brown?
Play a trick on Ms. Brown, but she said we weren't allowed to.
She said we weren't allowed to play tricks on each other. But we could play one on her.
That's right. I'm going to glue her coffee mug to her table.
No!
And I'm going to cut a hole in her newspaper.
Really?
And I'm going to put a pin on her chair.
Cool.
So what are you going to do, Spud?
Me?
We've all got our tricks to play on Ms. Brown, so you must think of one too.
Right, I will.
Don't forget, Spud!
I wonder what he'll think when he finds out that I haven't glued her coffee mug to her table.
And I haven't cut the hole in the newspaper.
And I haven't put a pin on her chair.
And she's the only one that's done the April Fool's trick.
I can hardly wait, nor can we.
What have you done, Spud?
Something fantastic?
Lots of things. Wait and see.
Me, miss?
Yes, you. This is your red drawing pen. You're the only one in this class who has a red drawing pen.
I saw that Joe didn't have time to put a pen on her chair, so I did it for him. Good, eh?
Well done.
Great.
Joe, go sit down. I'm going to read you guys a news article. Michael?
Me, Miss Brown?
Yes. These are your scissors. You are the only one in this class who has these scissors.
I saw that Mike didn't have time to cut a hole in her newspaper, so I did it for him. What a laugh, eh?
Very funny.
Go sit down!
Wait, see what else I did.
Oh, no, not the coffee mug.
I need a cup of tea. one with this glue in this whole class.
Don't tell us. When you came to school this morning, you saw that Miss Brown's coffee mug wasn't stuck down. So you stuck it down for Annie.
Yes. Go sit down.
So what about your trick then, Spud?
I'm gonna play it at lunchtime.
If there is one more trick, one more, there will be big trouble.
Oh well, I guess I can't play my trick this year. Maybe I'll have to wait till next year.
It's time for lunch. Books, please.
Got us into trouble, Spud.
I didn't mean to. I got told off.
I was only trying to be helpful.
Well, you weren't, so you know what we're gonna do now?
What?
We're gonna paint your sandwiches again.
No, don't!
This will serve you right for not playing your April Fool's trick.
Ready? One, two, three, bite.
That was going to be my trick. I was going to give Miss Brown one of my trick sandwiches, especially made with mustard.